My favourite scene to shoot in Filth is probably a scene where I am pretending to be a TV talk show host from the 80s and early 90s called Frank Sidebottom, who my mate Michael Fassbender is playing in a movie right now, which is very strange. But I'm pretending to be him whilst making a sexual prank call to my best friend's wife, and at the same time I'm watching video footage of my own wife and child who have left me, making me a birthday cake. So I'm saying all this devious, dark, sexually abusive stuff at the same time as she's sort of getting off on it, and I'm watching my wife, and I'm pretending to be Frank Sidebottom who talks like that, and I'm masturbating and crying at the same time. And that's probably one of my proudest moments on celluloid.
Shit,
y'all!
If Imogen's in, if she is, I'm doing a TV show. I'm
getting
the gods,
you'll
go mad.
Cunty, bunty, cunty, bunty, how does your big munch grow?
Hello.
Hello, Bunty.
It's Frank Sidebottom here.
I've had just about enough of you.
They told us,
right, that you have got a big, hairy fanny, though, Bunty.
You're pathetic.
Do you
like to take it up the bum? Bunty.
I told you that nonsense.
Are you really little Frank?
Little Frank.
Who's little Frank?
I'm not talking anymore, Bunty. I've got...
Is that you, Mum?
Oh, it's my mum.